Act of Consecration to Saint Joseph. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O dearest Saint Joseph, I consecrate myself to your honor and give myself to you, that you may always be my Father, my protector, and my guide in the way of salvation. Obtain for me a greater purity of heart and fervent love of the interior life. After your example, may I do all my actions for the greater glory of God, in union with the divine heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary. O blessed Saint Joseph, pray for me, that I may share in the peace and joy of your holy death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.